area of this is in millimeters, and I want millimeter squares, so I don't need to change the units. Half the base is 164 times the height, 87. Let's get half of that, of means times, and that is 7134. To work out this, it's a trapezium, the areas in the formula sheet, it's a half of the A plus B, so it's 14.8 plus 20.4 times by the distance between them, 16. Again, half of that, put a times in there. Some calculators will do it anyhow. The answer is 281.6 centimeters squared. And that's question 2 done.